Hello, beautiful people. You are welcome back to Mommy's P.U.E.'s Kitchen. Today, I'm making a very simple and delicious recipe. We'll be doing our coconut rice. What we'll be needing for this recipe is our chicken is already washed, our curry powder, our thyme to spice the chicken, and our chicken cube, and our coconut milk, our salt to taste. Here is my fish, I'll be frying it, onions and some minced veggies, and our rice. Let's get started, guys. First of all, I'm going to add a bit of salt to our chicken. And I'll add the, yes, I just add the curry, the thyme, the Maggi cube, and I'll be adding our diced onion. Then we'll let it cook. We'll just cover it. No water, okay? Let the chicken bring out water by himself. Yes, our chicken have been cooking for some time, like for 10 minutes. You see there is water. The chicken brought out water. So that's why I don't add water to my chicken whenever I'm cooking it. I just stir it, let it still cook for some time. My oil is already here. I will let it hot before I fry the fish. I forget earlier on. Please don't forget your blended crayfish, okay? Here is mine. Let's wait for the oil to get hot. Yeah, our oil is preheated. Let me add the fish. Yeah, sorry, before adding the fish, I just spice it with a bit of salt, just a little, okay, before adding it to the oil. Yes, our chicken is ready. I will just take it out from the gas now, so we'll fry it. Yeah, the fish is ready now. I'll take it out and put the chicken to fry, okay? Yes, some of the chicken are ready. I will just take them out. Let's start cooking. I will just add the coconut milk in the pot. Then followed by the chicken stock. Look at the stock that came out from our chicken. Our onion. Our blended crayfish. I'll close it. I will let everything boil together. Then before we add our rice. Yeah, I'll add my nut cube. My hands are always washed. And my pinch of salt, just like this. Then we'll close it, let it boil. Okay, at this point, wow, it's wet. We have to pour our rice inside immediately. So I will just turn it. Then I'll close it, let it cook. Make sure your gas is on a medium heat, not too hot, so you don't get burned. At this point, you can stir it to check if your ingredients are okay. If you need to, you can adjust your ingredients. If you need to add salt or Maggi, anything, but mine is perfect. I'll just close it. I will let it cook for a while. Yes, at this point, we just add a bit of water. Not much, just like this. Then we'll close it. We'll come back later. Yes, at this point, we'll add our veggies. Just use the stick to stir it like this. Then we'll use our foil paper to close it. Yeah, use your foil paper to close it like this. Make sure your gas is on a medium heat. You lower it a bit so you don't get burnt, okay? Okay, let's see what it looks like. At this point, you just stir it a bit. I'll be adding a bit of butter. You can use it. This is the butter I'll be using. You can use any cooking butter of your choice. This is the amount of butter I'll be using. Don't forget, don't parboil your rice, okay? Just use hot water to wash the rice so you can have this kind of results. Okay, don't boil your rice. Don't parboil it. Just use hot water to rest it. Okay, I will just add the butter. We'll still close it. Make sure this time your gas, just low it, okay? We'll close it. Okay, let's see what our coconut rice is ready. You just stir it. At this point, you can put off the gas. It's yummy and ready. Look at it. All right. Yes, this is what your food should look like. This is our pepper. I have my pepper I make already. If you want to know how I make this pepper sauce, just put it on the comment section. I will let you know. I will do the recipe. Thank you so much for watching till the end. God bless you. For all my returning subscribers, you guys are amazing. Thank you for your love and support. If today is your first time of coming across this YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe and put on your notification bell so you know anytime I upload new videos. Thank you so much. Till I come your way next time, please give this video a thumbs up. Till I come your way next time, bye bye. Where are the foodies? Come and join me. Bye.